Yannick Bahati versus Mike Shipman for the Bama Middleweight World Title. This is a fight that you can't miss. Yannick Bahati, the champion, is a wrecking machine.
Yannick Bahati!
He's dangerous on the feet, he's quick, he's powerful, but on the ground is where he usually does his damage.
Oh, that's nasty!
Yannick Bahati gets the victory!
Although Bahati is young, he has tons of experience. He was the defending EFC middleweight champion, and he came back to Bama and won the middleweight belt against Mahal.
And he's squeezing up the top!
Mike Shipman is the number one contender, and this guy is vicious. He has 10 wins and 10 finishes.
Anaconda, it's gonna be it.
That's it.
That's a good right hand. Shipman, that was a falling.
Shipman is the biggest challenge that Bahati has faced to date. Bahati declares that he is the best middleweight in Europe, and this is his chance to prove it.